How's it feel to be champ again?
Oh man, I need to hear you say it again.
How does it feel to be champion again?
Oh man, dream come true, man. It's still unreal, you know. It's still like living in the twilight zone in a dream, you know. It's insane. It's awesome.
When you and Patchy fought a few weeks ago, I know he came out strong, but it was a unanimous decision. I think, you know, most people felt like you dominated the entire fight. Did you know it was going to go that smoothly and that you almost made it look effortless? did it look easier than it was, or did you know it was going to be that easy for you? How about the actual fight, Juan?
Yeah, man, I knew he was a guy that was full of confidence, you know. I knew it was a guy that was full of belief in himself, and he was going to come out strong. He was going to come out scrapping and wanting to bang, and if I lasted through that, I was going to be able to take advantage of the whole situation, you know. The old saying, young, dumb, full of cum, like type of feel, that's what it was. You know, he blew his load early, and then I knew after the veteran that I am, I was going to be able to go and dictate the rest of the fight.
Now, you got that one belt. Do you have any interest in being a champ or a double champ and kind of going up and getting another crack at Pitbull?
I think right now with him being sidelined due to the COVID restrictions on travel and stuff, that doesn't look in the near future. You know, I think there's good fights with Sergio Pettis and other guys in the division to defend against. And you're not a true champion until you defend your belt. And that's what I'm looking to do first and foremost, is to be a true champion, defend what's mine. And then I know there's talks about people in Japan wanting to fight for the Rizin and Bellator, the title fight, title versus title. Yeah. And that's something I'm really interested in doing.
When you look at all the bantamweights in the world, who's the best that we have? I know we have Peter Yan over at the UFC. We have yourself. There's guys in Rizin. One. Who is the best in the entire world? Forget the different promotions. Who is the best in your weight class?
Right now, myself. You know, I proved that Saturday night. I proved that anywhere you take it on the ground, I could work through and I could dominate and I could come out on top. And that was a true MMA title fight. It had a little bit of coming through adversity, being put in bat in someone's best position, working out of me dominating positions and me outclassing and outboxing, outstriking, a great fighter. An undefeated fighter.